Will do. To gate number four is Ghost Tree. The scratch cliff secret brings the grey closer to the rail. We got you, babe, is a scratch. Waiting for Ghost Tree to come up now. Not quite there yet. Side on behind the gate. Ghost Tree, a last start. Winner came out to beat the field in good style. Sweet Nellie Brown expected to do well today, but not able to get to the gate yet as Ghost Tree still behaving badly behind the line. Sweet Nellie Brown comes up, but there's no point right now. Ghost Tree still antics all over the place and not doing herself any favors before the start of this race. Debbie Hoon and Trujillo opting to stay in the saddle at the moment. Maybe that will change if this attempt is unsuccessful. They link arms behind Ghost Tree to try and force her in. And at this stage, the horse is still winning in the battle to go to the gate. And now, Debbie Hoon and Trujillo will get out the saddle. I would, no, was about to, changed her mind. And still we await Ghost Tree. Don't forget, the Washington Cup Day is coming up. The 8th annual Washington Cup Day is Sunday, next Sunday, September 12th. All six stakes races totaling $250,000 in purse money are restricted to Washington bred horses only. Noosa Beach, the mile winner, is expected to run in the Muckleshoot Tribal Classic. And kids, don't forget the goggle toss in the winner's circle. Well, I have not been able to give you good news yet on Ghost Tree. We still await Ghost Tree and Debbie Hoon and Trujillo still in the saddle. And no movement yet. Almost there. The gate crew have certainly been persistent. They got her in. Now they're coming up with Sweet Nellie Brown and Perfect Finish will complete the line. Stand by for a start. Sweet Nellie Brown, 7-5, race favorite. Francisco Duran, Perfect Finish. Jennifer Whittaker looks for a double today. Stand by for a start. All in. Gates are locked. Wayne Racing and Sweet Nellie Brown first out from Perfect Finish on the inside. Yonny Creek, One Night'll Do, going at great guns after this leader. And Ricky Frazier has a game plan to take over and does. Gets out to lead a length to Sweet Nellie Brown and now slows the tempo. Third Perfect Finish getting the head up. On the inside, Yonny Creek and last is Ghost Tree. One Night'll Do now committed to the lead out in front by three quarters. Sweet Nellie Brown on the outside, Perfect Finish. They keep a tab on the leader. A length and a half to Yonny Creek is tucked away second last and last is Ghost Tree. Racing down to the backstretch, 22-3 the first quarter. And Sweet Nellie Brown tightens the screws on the leader. One Night'll Do. Sweet Nellie Brown is second. A half away, Perfect Finish, and they're racing tight, that trio. About three to Ghost Tree's winding up pretty well as Yonny Creek drops to last, and now the leader, Sweet Nellie Brown, One Night'll Do's dash is over, going to second, Perfect Finish, and Ghost Tree the outside. Sweet Nellie Brown, a confident rider here, Francisco Duran gets away. Perfect Finish on the outside in second, is drifting out on the wrong lead and down the outside, Ghost Tree, but Sweet Nellie Brown out in front. Perfect Finish can't make up the ground, and this is a big winner, Sweet Nellie Brown. She's too good for this bunch. Sweet Nellie Brown, she'll coast. Goes on to win by three lengths to Perfect Finish and Ghost Tree, a distant fourth, Yonny Creek. She is a three-year-old bay filly by Cape Canaveral from Brown, raced by James and Zola Prophet and Joanne Covert and trained by Jim Penny, was bred by Rick and Debbie Pabst in Washington, the winning rider Francisco Duran. Gates are locked. Wayne Racing and Sweet Nelly Brown first out from perfect finish on the inside. Yonny Creek, One Night'll Do, going at great guns after this leader. And Ricky Frazier has a game plan to take over and does, gets out to lead a length to Sweet Nelly Brown and now slows the tempo. Third perfect finish, getting the head up on the inside. Yonny Creek and last is Ghost Tree. One Night'll Do now
converted her career like a pretty good horse, and she is a good horse and a tremendous performance today. The only three-year-old filly in the field. She won easily under jockey Francisco Duran for trainer Jim Penny, assisted by Kay Cooper and Bryson Cooper, and of course James Prophet, his wife Zola, and Joanne Covert, the owners. And Francisco, your first time aboard this filly, what'd you think?
She got some gas. She's very easy to manage. They told me just get out of there, set off the pace, and when I asked her to go, she fired. I was happy.
Yeah, she won very impressively. Again, the only three-year-old filly in the race, and you were between horses down the backstretch, a three-year-old filly with some experienced winners on either side of you, and she handled all that fine?
Yeah, she was calm and manageable, and so it just was easier for me. They did a great job.
Well, a good mount for you and a talented filly. You pulled away. You won pretty easily. I think that last eighth of a mile was no problem for you.
No, I didn't even hit her. I just rode her and showed her the whip.
Nice job, Francisco. I know you're going to ride in the ninth race. Congratulations. One for one aboard Sweet Nelly Brown. James Covert, the owner, she started her career with that tremendous maiden win, James, and this is her first win since then, but she has run against all the three-year-old Philly Stakes winners this year, and you have to be gratified that she is just keeps moving forward in her career.
Yeah, Joe, we've been real patient with this filly. She's been beat by the best on the grounds, and today she showed she belongs with them.
I guess. Again, older fillies and mares today, and were you nervous today being the favorite against in a race like this?
I wore my lucky suit.
Well, you're not nervous anymore if you were before, but a really nice filly, and good luck with her in the future because she moved forward today.
Yeah, thanks, Joe. I think she's got a lot of upside potential.
You bet. Let's talk with trainer Jim Penny. Jim, she's been beaten by Feeling Fancy and Zenovit and Sis, all stakes winners here at Emerald Downs this year, and ran creditably every time. Did you like her chances today?
Well, yes. We've had very much trouble placing this filly and getting her races to fill, and that's why we had to run her in this particular race, you know, to get her to run. And, you know, she's been some problems all along, but we've always known that she can run, and we've had to just take her time with it, and they've been very patient with us in not having to jam her in a race and do this and do that with it, and it'll pay off for her.
Yeah, it's paying off now as she beat a good group of multiple winners there, and instructions for Francisco before the race today?
No, I have a good ride, and nothing, you know, have everything goes cool, and we think you have enough horse, which he did have.
He sure did, and he had a good ride. He won easily. Sweet Nelly Brown, a big winner of our Sunday feature race here at Emerald Downs.
Gates are locked. Wayne Racing and Sweet Nelly Brown first out from perfect finish on the inside. Yonny Creek, One Night'll Do, going at great guns after this leader. And Ricky Frazier has a game plan to take over and does, gets out to lead a length to Sweet Nelly Brown and now slows the tempo. Third perfect finish, getting the head up on the inside. Yonny Creek and last is Ghost Tree. One Night'll Do now committed to the lead out in front by three quarters. Sweet Nelly Brown on the outside, perfect finish. They keep a tab on the leader. A length and a half to Yonny Creek is tucked away second last, and last is Ghost Tree. Racing down to the backstretch, 22 and 3 the first quarter. And Sweet Nelly Brown tightens the screws on the leader. One Night'll Do. Sweet Nelly Brown is second, a half away, perfect finish. And they're racing tight, that trio. About three to go. Tree's winding up pretty well as Yonny Creek drops to last. And now the leader, Sweet Nelly Brown. One Idle Do's dash is over. Going to second, perfect finish. And Ghost Tree the outside. Sweet Nelly Brown, a confident rider here. Francisca Durang gets away. Perfect finish on the outside in second. Is drifting out on the wrong lead and down the outside, Ghost Tree. But Sweet Nelly Brown out in front. Perfect finish, can't make up the ground. And this is a big winner, Sweet Nelly Brown. She's too good for this bunch. Sweet Nelly Brown, she'll coast. Goes on to win by three lengths to perfect finish in Ghost Tree, a distant fourth, Yonny Creek. Creek is tucked away second last, and last is Ghost Tree. Racing down to the backstretch, 22-3, the first quarter. And Sweet Nelly Brown tightens the screws on the leader, One Night'll Do. Sweet Nelly Brown is second, a half-away perfect finish. And they're racing tight, that trio. About three to go. Tree's winding up pretty well as Yonny Creek drops to last. And now the leader, Sweet Nelly Brown. One Night'll Do's dash is over. Going to second, perfect finish. And Ghost Tree the outside. Sweet Nelly Brown, a confident rider here. Francisca Durang gets away. Perfect finish on the outside in second. Is drifting out on the wrong lead and down the outside, Ghost Tree. But Sweet Nelly Brown out in front. Perfect finish, can't make up the ground. And this is a big winner, Sweet Nelly Brown. She's too good for this bunch. Sweet Nelly Brown, she'll coast. Goes on to win by three lengths to perfect finish in Ghost Tree, a distant fourth, Yonny Creek. Tree. Racing down to the backstretch, 22-3, the first quarter. And Sweet Nelly Brown tightens the screws on the leader, One Night'll Do. Sweet Nelly Brown is second, a half-away perfect finish. And they're racing tight, that trio. About three to go. Tree's winding up pretty well as Yonny Creek drops to last. And now the leader, Sweet Nelly Brown, One Night'll Do's dash is over. Going to second, perfect finish. And Ghost Tree the outside. Sweet Nelly Brown, a confident rider here. Francisca Durang gets away. Perfect finish on the outside in second. Is drifting out on the wrong lead and down the outside, Ghost Tree. But Sweet Nelly Brown out in front. Perfect finish, can't make up the ground. And this is a big winner, Sweet Nelly Brown. She's too good for this bunch. Sweet Nelly Brown, she'll coast. Goes on to win by three lengths to perfect finish in Ghost Tree, a distant fourth, Yonny Creek.